Multilingual business friend, he's packed the bags and fled, leaving only ash-filled ashtrays and the lipstick-tarnished bed.